But we survived our first night camping on the plateau. And no one slept. Everyone's feeling a bit rough. It's tough to breathe. It's cold.
Yeah, very cold last night.
It's amazing, but it's slow going, and it's hard, but it's rewarding. It's just so many mixed emotions. Don't even know what to think half the time. You just put your head down and keep moving. -3, your hands are frozen. I don't mean to bitch, but fuck.